Madalena President. And the user which in turn has on my children and grandchildren. He had my debt of Whittington Hospital. Southampton Hospital Trust, SLHT, has just been called to account for a debt from TFI, which is millions more value than they had for their rebuilding, with the consequence that Lewisham Hospital, which serves 750,000 people in South London, will be closed. This is the result of TFI financing mechanisms, and unless that is at the centre of this Defend Whittington campaign, we will not go forward. We were here in this hall 2 years ago, and we are under threat again, and unless we call for a cancellation of TFI debt, it will go on and on. The truth is that TFI was the Labour Party, Gordon Brown's baby, and under that, he invited in the private sector, and now chickens are coming home to roost. Cancel the debt. Too bad. Full stop is the only way forward. Thank you.